To a pan, add 3.5 cups of milk, or a mixture of milk and a little water. On a medium heat setting, add 8 to 10 crushed cardamom pods and 1 stick of cinnamon. Then add 6 teaspoons of loose tea. Bring to the boil and then reduce the heat. Add 1.5 to 2 tablespoons of condensed milk or to your taste. Keep stirring and bring to the boil. Now you can turn off the heat. And there you have it, quick and easy, sweet karak chai.